guys, we back with another video, but today we'll be playing Guardians of the Galaxy game. So let's get straight to it. Got something new to do. So, which means I'll probably be increasing how many times a week I upload videos to 3 until I probably finish this game. So let's do it. But it'll probably stay at 3 because I'm gonna start uploading 2K more often. I know I haven't did it in like a couple weeks, but I'm gonna get back on that. We got this probably. And if you're new to the channel and you haven't subscribed to the channel yet, now's the chance to hit that subscribe button. Hit that notification bell to send you the content. Make sure you give this video a like if you already haven't.
With the scary eyes.
He doesn't have a name. He's one of the space riders. And he's not scary. He's cool.
Your space rider certainly got his hands full. Pretty far out.
Nobody says far out anymore.
Why is he screaming?
Ma.
What?
Nobody says far out anymore.
Oh, your mom does. Maybe we should see if we could get tickets to see them live.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Your mom may not look it, but I was quite the rocker when I was your age. Your father and I would just lie on the hood of my old Chevy and listen to Black Sabbath and...
You like Black Sabbath?
Like I said, your mom's cooler than you think.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, we'd look up at the stars and he'd tell me all about the places he'd been...
Mom?
How about some cake, huh?
Yeah, I'll be up in a sec.
You said that 15 minutes ago. If you don't hurry, I'm gonna eat that whole cake myself.
No, you wouldn't.
Yes, I would.
You wouldn't.
Yes, I would.
Hey, watch the hair.
Oh! Peter! You talked about you leaving your toys on the floor.
It's not a toy. It's an action figure.
More like an action landmine.
Stab your foot. I will.
He doesn't even... Never mind.
The man.
13 whole years. Look at you. Where does time go?
I'll be up in a sec. I promise.
Right.
Alright. Get out of bed. not taking him from looking like that. No cap.
Oh man, I can't wait to play this. Maybe I can convince Annie to buy it with his paper out money. This'll be worth hundreds of dollars someday. Three natural ones in a row last game? Some barn I turned out to be.
There you go.
It's pretty crazy that all that destruction started from one little mistake.
Let's see what else we got left here.
Need to build up my calluses. Keep hitting those dingers, George. You'll make it in the Hall of Fame for sure. Fingers are still cramped from trying to bookmark pages. I know it's not how you're supposed to play, but I'm tired of dying everywhere. Might as well just peel the stickers off and put them in the right spot. Love to be able to ride one of those light cycles. Can't believe I caught this. That maiden show was awesome.
You know, that's everything. No, just get up out of here. Hello, what's up?
I gotta beat Janie's high score. This is embarrassing.
I just get up out of here.
Drax, you gotta stop doing this, man. It's weird.
You're approaching the quarantine zone.
How long was I out for?
15,338 ticks.
That's very specific.
The betrayer is ready to begin her mission. She has requested your presence in the cockpit.
Gamora's on our side, Drax.
She is the spawn of my sworn enemy, a murderess and a traitor. Do not trust her.
We'll try. We're supposed to be a team.
I make no promises.
I'm gearing up in this bus. I was just staring at myself in the mirror, bro.
Oh, it ain't just a junkyard. The quarantine zone's the biggest pile of galactic war debris in the known universe. Just think of all the tech we can find.
I am...
Hey, it's It's only illegal if no one finds us inside, which they won't.
Groot's right to be nervous, Rocket. Don't underestimate the North Core.
Oh, come on. Am I the only one who ain't scared of the Galactic Police?
They've got the numbers on us.
But they ain't got the brains. Ha! Sure takes a genius to catch my ship.
My ship?
Who said that? Quill! No, I think I heard him. Oh yeah, you remember that dealer who asked about the emitters? After you left, he leans over to me, and he says, what do you need these for then? Yeah, like I'm turning the Milano into a dance club or something.
What the heck?
Not so sure about tooth cleaning tablets. Manual brushing is where it's at.
Come on.
Ah, there you are, Quill. Tell Groot to stop worrying about getting arrested. I'm not overconfident. I'm just the right level of confident.
All right, here we go.
Arrested? For what?
We don't reassure him.
Our ship just accidentally slipped into the quarantine zone.
Oops, our navigation malfunctioned. Oops.
How would we accidentally cross into the Nova Corps force field?
Details.
Guess I'll see Gamora.
Up here, Peter.
Hey, that's my chair.
Oh, then why aren't you in it?
I was strategizing. It's one thing to get into the zone, but we still gotta catch that monster.
Right.
So did I miss anything?
Other than a ton of suspicious glares from Drax, not really. Now, if you're done strategizing, feel free to grab your seat. We're almost ready to go.
All right, let's do it.
Okay, here we go. Rocket, Groot, Drax, get in here. We're going in.
We still have a few ticks before the next time window, actually.
The next one?
Nova Corps security grid resets every rotation. We want to be in and out before our code expires, or we'll get stranded.
If we wait for the next reset, we'll get a full rotation to do this. Nice.
Oh, why is the Novanet still up? Thought we were going in.
Appears the assassin's contacts are as untrustworthy as the betrayer herself.
Oh, please don't tell me Gamora's backdoor codes are bust. We nearly went broke getting them.
Relax, Rocket. We still got a few ticks before the next time window.
The network just reset. You can enter the sequence, Peter. 0451.
That's it? Four digits?
Suspicious. These security measures are too simplistic for Nova Corps.
It's not that simple. The code only works on this date for this ship.
Oh, I get it. Gamora's codes are more like an encryption key of some sort, designed to integrate temporal coordinates and our ship's hard-coded serial into a local number generator.
Info gets in, digits come out.
Four of them.
Yeah.
Are you having difficulties, Peter Quill?
How was he
0451.
0451. I was not listening
two,
to her.
Two,
when she
one,
said it.
Eight.
No. Do not confuse
there.
Do not confuse him.
So much stuff left after the war.
Restraint wasn't very popular in the Chitauri army, especially with Thanos in charge.
Yeah, it's probably all harmless now. I mean, Nova Corps had 12 years to get rid of the heavy-duty explosives, right?
That's why I like you, Quill. You're so pure. Oh, the wonderful and terrible things I could do with all this tech.
Stay focused, Rodent. We did not come here to scavenge.
Why not? The Milano's weapon systems could use an overhaul. Plus, there's good money in it.
The beast that we seek is far more valuable to the Monster Queen of Sekhnov 9 than any illegally acquired salvage.
Whoa!
Oh, boy. I'm about to hit it.
This is really shifty.
I'm not seeing a monster, but that big cylinder up ahead looks like the mining ship Peter's friend said to look for.
Friend?
For a night? And you'll see the monster soon as we place Rocket's monster summoning thingies.
Flark, yeah. Groot, Quill, suit up. Team Rocket's up first.
I still do not understand why I must remain on board with the assassin.
Oh, because you're part of Green Team.
You assigned me to the team before you named it. My skin is not green. It's teal.
Teal? What?
Teal.
Listen, if we want to trick the monster into going inside that mining rig, we need to place thumpers on both sides. Two sides, two teams.
And too close to the drop side. Ground's too unstable to land the ships. You'll need to jump.
That's our cue. Let's go, Groot. Don't worry! Once the thumpers are placed, we'll meet in the middle, and we'll capture the monster. Together.
Very well.
Thumper one, done.
Take care of my baby.
It's a ship, Peter, not a child.
Huh. Oh.
Oh,
you imagine.
What? Pink goo? It's custom nano resin, designed to keep all this war stuff from floating away.
I'm thinking that big cylinder thing is our rendezvous?
Yeah, that's the mining rig.
So weird seeing it all clustered together like this. Bits and pieces of a war that spanned the entire galaxy held together by pink goo.
Ebrium-based nanoresin.
Whatever. I'm just saying, it's a lot to take in.
Oh, look! Yellow and blue. Looks like an old Novacore frigate. Nice!
Come on, dude. People probably died on that ship.
Killjoy, why'd he even bring us here if the place is so sacred? I can name at least a dozen planets with monsters on them, so why here? You think it's to impress Gamora? Like,
don't know if you noticed, Rocket, but people aren't exactly falling over themselves to hire us.
Oh, I have noticed.
If this job pans out, sure we'll get money, but also a rich new client.
Whoa!
Come on. Oh, how'd that happen?
I'm okay!
Ha! Almost made yourself a very late war casualty. You know, I like this. This is fun. The three of us, hanging out, just like when we started this gig, before you-know-who joined us. I do not hate everybody. I tolerate Quill. Quill's a swell guy.
I hope you get that promotion, Rocket.
The three of us have had some good times.
Remember the gig on Draconius?
The locals did not appreciate us hauling them onto our ship.
Careful on that thing, Quill.
He wouldn't just do that goofy ass shit.
How many of these ships did you personally destroy, Assassin?
In this massive junkyard, filled with debris from both sides of the war.
Pretty sure that way's a dead end.
You sure?
Ah, there we go. Path's this way. Come on.
How can you even tell?
Just trust me, all right? Hey, Groot, you think we could find pieces of the Trion shard in here? You happy, Quill? That's it. Walk of shame.
Walk of shame. Stupid.
Of course he could know. I told him. Don't worry. It's safe to walk on.
You done gloating?
Oh, I am never done gloating.
I am Groot.
Yep, classic me. sure it's safe-ish. Safer than flying with Gamora anyway.
I heard that.
Yeah!
There we go.
Watch it, Quill!
All good, no worries. But watch your step, guys. This junk isn't as stable as we think.
That is one big mushroom.
Take that, hey, brittle stuff.
I hate these ship-eating parasites. Larkas would chew right through the Milano in two cycles. Looks like they've gotten nice and fat dining undisturbed in here for 12 years. Optimal thumper placing distance should be just up ahead. I'm thinking right in front, through the giant hole where this ship's cockpit used to be. Well, that's grim. Amazing! I should have been recording! Bridge over! I don't know, but he's twitching. Larkin, scut stain, Quill. You okay down there?
Yep. Yeah, just, thought I saw a shortcut.
Right.
Go ahead without me. I'll catch up.
Okay. There's a craft-out Nova Corps missile bay just on the other side. We'll meet you there.
Yellow and blue missile bay. Got it. Okay. Crawling through creepy old ship. No big deal.
Easy there, Quill. Pretty sure nothing's gonna jump out at you. Except maybe me and Groot.
All right, here we go.
Time to bring the whole place down, Quill!
I shot a thing!
I get it. First tool in the old toolbox.
How much of the war did you see, Rocket?
Ooh, don't die, don't die, don't die! Aw, he looked
bad. What the hell is that?
You dead, Quill? We can hear your wussy squeal even without the comms.
Little busy! Stay back!
Don't die! Gamora will have my head!
Crap! That's cheating!
You
guys should have seen that. It was this weird, blobby thing. Not falling for this again.
Take that, boy. Get out of here.
Yo, Quill! You alright?
Okay, I'm not for me.
Plus one for me!
Go.
Squeal. You must fight with dignity, Peter Quill. Or at least die with it.
Not funny.
Oh, boy. All right,
that is exactly the kind of scrap we're looking for. Way to go, buddy. Don't be so modest. That was a great find. Quill, we got a lot riding on your gal pal's mystery monster tip. I hope she's legit.
I'm Groot.
Like, you could even tell if she had an honest face.
I'm Groot.
Yeah, she did smell like flowers.
If we set up all these thumpers and no monster shows, we'll just need to salvage what scrap we can and haul it back with us.
Here we go.
Mother of Scott!
Oh, oh, oh.
Are you kidding me?
Son of a smack! That was too close! You okay, Groot? Quill?
We're fine, but we can't jump that.
You don't gotta jump. There's a sturdy support beam on this side. Get Groot to grow a bridge across. Just ask him nice-like. He does it for me all the time.
All right, Groot. Let's see that cool vine. That's one hell of a party trick, big guy.
Gross! More ship eaters. Oh, they're everywhere. You know what? Let's make this interesting. Blam! Right in the north.
Oh boy,
rocket. Gross.
50 units says I can pop more parasites than you.
What's that scoreboard doing on my visor, Rocket?
You like it? Hacked it into your visor last time you took a snooze.
Really?
Come on, 1 point per nest.
I don't love you messing with my stuff while I'm asleep.
You seem to like it just fine when I fix them jet boots of yours.
I don't know why I thought this shit.
I can hear your visor working. Better not be cheating on our bet, Quill.
Groot, I found a hitch. Can you latch onto it?
Hey, greenies. You see any blue and gold ships out there, you'll let us know.
We have seen many such ships.
He means active ones. We haven't talked about what to do if we run into a Nova Corps patrol.
We'll restrain them until you're done here.
Bad idea. Those cops are all connected through their stupid helmets.
If you see cops, you get my ship out of here. Even if it means leaving us behind.
Flark that!
Trust me, I've dealt with Nova Corps before. Even helped them catch real criminals. I can talk my way out.
You think that Milano can outrun a fully powered Nova Centurion?
She's done it before. Okay, here we go.
All right, set her down right there. Yep, one to go. Flark! No, no! Flark and Skaggy! Kratak and batteries fried, that's what's wrong. Maybe you put it down too hard.
Let's just find a solution.
The solution's a new battery, with a charge.
Okay. We're on what's left of a ship. Full of ship things. Gotta be things that power ship things around here, right?
Yeah. Maybe you're gonna want to use your visor for this. You find a replacement while I finish scraping the frive wires.
Found something with a charge. Kinda looks like a spacey car battery.
Lucoid or xenon cell.
Okay. This thing isn't gonna zap me, right?
The chance is minuscule. At best, you'll be fine.
Where do I put this at, though? Question. Where do I go? That way.
So much for that.
Let's go, Star Pants. Bring it over. Of course there ain't any plants here. It's a junkyard.
I'm Groot.
Yeah, we're waiting for Slowpoke here to bring me my battery.
Long down, bro.
Here you go.
That'll do nicely. Just let me tinker a bit. I'll have to do some tweaking once I see how much juice this thing puts out. So, watch my back.
Watch it from what?
No. There we go.
Rocket! Help me scramble some critters!
No, Scott! If I don't rewire this fast...
There you go.
Fucking monster things! Everyone get ready!
Keep them away from that missile, Groot!
If that thing was gonna blow, it happened already!
Watch another one!
We're just killing party favors!
Stick it to him, Groot!
Get out of here.
Come on, you hunk of junk!
Take your time, not like we're busy here!
I got him. Get out of here.
If I don't
They'll keep coming.
Oh, what's that?
Thanks for the heads. Quiet down! Just keep these things away from me!
Careful, Rocket! Some of these things are bigger than you!
Alright, okay. Hey. Let's do that. No, wrong way. You saw it.
They're really coming out of the woodwork!
Incoming! Oh. Get out of here.
How long does it take to shoot, Scott?
I prefer Drax's in my method.
I need to
find. Let's see those! I hate bugs!
I don't think they're too fond of us either!
Lights out, eyeballs!
There we go.
Done. We're all plugged in.
Wow, just in time.
I'd like to see you fix it next time. Come on, two down, two to go.
I'm Groot.
Groot's wondering if the reward's gonna be worth all the risk we're taking for this job. Me and Groot are nearly unkillable, but what if the rest of you don't make it out alive?
Guys, this job is a huge deal. It's for the freaking monster queen of Sectnarf 9. She just doesn't know it yet. We pull this off, and we're...
Lady Hellbender's intergalactic monster anglers?
I do prefer that name, but the acronym is unwieldy.
Man, that thing is ridiculous. Think it was a ship or a robot?
That's a pre-century. A robot, but it would have been space-worthy. That ain't even the biggest one. They designed at least 5 experimental models twice that size.
How do you know all this?
Because they were my fellow experiments back on Half-World. Most of my parts came from the cybernetics hangar next to the door, so I got a sneak peek at all the new killbots. I could see the parts come and go from my, my cage.
I didn't mean to open old wounds.
Most of them are just scars now anyway. I wasn't even a person for the worst of the freeze mad scientists. More like a real smart walking gun.
A very talkative gun.
Yeah, that part was an accident. They tried to fix it a few times. The entire facility was the problem. I wish I'd gone back and blown it up before the end of the
war. Oh, I'm gonna be him.
Get a load of this, Rocket!
Shut up.
Don't worry, I ain't even gotten serious yet.
Hold up. Beautiful.
So, Drax, how come you're so in love with this Hellbender lady?
I do not love Lady Hellbender.
Yeah, should you be all like, her name is illogical, you cannot bend
it.
Yep, that would have been a killing blow.
Ha! Not even close!
Groot, need you to shoot a bridge right into that eye socket.
Now, I want to see you do that to something in combat. Wait, is that... Yes! I'm about to win this bet, Quill!
We're inside a giant robot head.
And I got robot parts inside my head.
You have robot parts inside your head. Inside a giant robot head.
Rocket scores!
I'm winning.
Found a nest! Maybe this is the Parasite Clubhouse!
Oh. When you get around, I'm gonna win too. Oh, no. Go back up, back up, back. Go back. Back it up. Yeah, I can't go back. You beat him right here right now. There you go.
Well, I know what I would do with the money. I would save it up for our next stop on Contraxia and get one of those Zeronian massages.
There you go.
Dreaming.
Time to catch up.
Don't congratulate him.
There you go. And we caught up.
When I beat Quill, I'm gonna get my hands on some rotating hyper circuits.
There you go.
Caught up. No one knows what those are.
Just like that.
Gotta say, you're more of a challenge than I thought you'd be, Quill. We'll have to find more stuff to shoot further down the path. All right, Thumper goes there, Quill. What? Hey!
It's not gonna piss off every critter around, right?
Sorry, Quill. Not taking no chances after the last one. I gotta test it real quick.
Not again.
Rocket!
I only flip the switch on and off to see if it's gotta love that kill
rate. Loaded, loaded. There it goes. I'm talking about.
I knew I was missing all the fun last time. We're just killing party favors.
There you go.
I'm gonna murderize Melania! Just watch where you're shooting! Stay down! Darn it! I thought we were safe!
Oh,
come
right.
On! Now we got a few of junk slugs? Don't gawk at
it!
Very helpful, thanks! You're welcome! Now
there
stop distracting me!
There you go.
Yes, we're not taking any chances.
I can't do nothing right now.
See, I knew you'd get into it.
There you go.
Buy some time, Groot.
Grab them up.
How are there this many of them?
Don't let them swarm you.
Get out of here. I'm in the air, you ain't gonna push me.
I knew I was missing
going.
All the fun last time!
Just don't forget there about that bumper!
Rocky, go so wild! At least they make a good splat!
It is indeed, Sir Slade!
Oh, shit, got mad. Hold up, let me get up. What? Let me push you in here.
Did you see that? Splat! I love the juicy ones. Hey, green team, looks like we're done installing our thumpers.
Great job. We'll meet you at the mining ship.
All right, mining rig is right there. Of course it's secure. As secure as a broke down Shatari shipwreck's ever gonna be.
I am Groot.
Come on, Groot. We need to get across here. And Rocket wouldn't put you at risk, right?
I am Groot.
That's right. I've always got your back, bud. Nah, it just looks unstable like everything else in here. Don't get your twigs in a bundle.
I will see some.
Yes! The resin can hold a stupid warship.
I'm telling you, it's totally safe. See? I'll even prove it. Huh? Look at this.
Fuck it. I'm Clark.
Guys, jump!
No, no! Ah!
I'll meet us at the mining ship. I don't want to make him wait.
That's it? We're not going after him?
He says it's fine. We'll meet him later.
Team Rocket, is everything okay?
His radio must have broke when he fell.
Group just took a different path. He must have fell and broke his radio.
Yeah, that's it.
Why take a different path?
Team Rocket, over. Hope that got rid of him. Sounds like green team's off our backs. Now we can stop worrying about that dumb accident. You. Groot's fine anyways. There's nothing to worry about.
Whatever, right? Like you said, Groot's fine. Everything is fine.
Exactly. We're all fine.
Sure, fine.
Lots of Chitauri ship husks out here on the edges.
Chitauri are like roaches. There's never just one.
It's fitting that they should die like insects.
Man! If that afterburner kicked on right now, we'd be toast.
Let's hope it don't, because we have to find a way through this thing.
This turbine's right in the way. Gotta get through it. These things open up to let gas through, right?
Yep. You saying we're the gas?
Today we are, if we can get it open. There's a drone access tunnel over here.
Too bad we don't got a drone.
Can you squeeze in there?
Knew it. Rocket, fix the thing. Rocket, clean up the mess. Rocket, crawl into the mystery hole.
See anything?
Yeah, a manual override.
Team Rocket, we hit a snag. One of our sensor points was covered in resin, so we're gonna fly around and scout another spot.
Just make sure the new spot as close as possible to the original one. Because of maps and angles.
There we go.
Great. Another turbine.
Yeah, that is how these things are usually built. Someone's been practicing.
Man, I'm doing it.
Come on, let's get out of here.
Mining ship amid all this wreckage.
We're back on track. The mining ship ain't too far.
Think Groot's already ahead of us?
Maybe.
Oh.
It wasn't me this time, I swear! I don't like this!
Hope I don't tear my pants!
I'm gripping this thing with muscles I didn't even know I had!
Oh, crap!
I told you I saw them.
Great timing. How did you guys...
Good to see you two. You're gonna want to cross the ship as fast as you can.
Well, he's taking his
time. We're seeing a lot of movement.
Yeah, the Scott's getting real violent out here.
Just try to hold her still for us.
That's not gonna be an option soon.
This position is untenable.
Drax says hurry it up, Peter. Incoming! Watch out!
Go.
Got
to use my booster.
Go! Keep running!
Stop barking around, man!
Go.
Really?
Quill, this way!
Team Rocket, did you make it inside?
Yeah, all in one piece.
Crap!
What?
My visor went supernova. Is it broken?
Overload, it sounds like. Must be some kind of residual energy in here.
Come on! Clark and tensor joint, just neat. Wiggle the...
What the hell is going on?
Okay, so life support's moving back up. What's it look like out there?
Holy mother of space bugs.
Easy, bro. Tell me. They up there fighting.
Quill, you okay?
Yeah, it's just...
Yeah.
Well, that's concerning.
Whoa. It's coming back.
What was that?
It's a swarm of old cleaner bots. Maybe.
Old cleaner bots?
We don't know. You okay, buddy?
Sorry about the shooting.
Yeah, thought you were that freaky thing we accidentally released.
We saw some cleaner bots accidentally at a distance. We're totally all right. They just ran away when it saw us, right, Quill?
Rocket, I'm not so sure that swarm thing was inoffensive. I feel kind of bad about releasing it.
Quill took a pot shot at this massive worm nest. Chunk of something fell off and the big floaty creature came out of it. That's all. So, Groot, you run into any trouble getting into the rig? Good. I was pretty worried about you. Here you go. Rendezvous coordinates are that way. But we'll have to find a way around the rubble.
I'll try to find a side passage. There's a doorway behind that big thing. Someone help me push it.
Look at this old beauty.
I am
a table. This is a vintage Model T engineering workbench. They don't make them sturdy like that no more. Hey, come on, Quill. Let's see if this beauty still works. Maybe I can fix up your gear. Hey, hand me that part.
All right, let's see.
Hunted with what?
You know. Ghosts.
Oh, please, Quill. Don't tell me you're one of those.
Oh,
doing. Done. It's all yours.
Yep. Reverie allows you to cancel element gun cooldown.
That's one stubborn bunch of lore.
I see what
they're
talking
Try that about. Quick cooldown I installed, so you can keep helping it.
Oh yeah!
Hey.
Nailed it!
Hey. And thanks for the upgrade.
Seems a little wobbly. Yeah. You guys hang back a sec.
Seen it coming. What the hell is that?
This place is crawling with ugly. Guys, I'm not alone down here.
Show her back.
Look our way around. Holy crap! This is the most punchable thing I've ever seen.
Oh, come here.
One last gross flailing
thing. Oh, shit. Came from behind.
Get back. Hey, Rocket, you really missed out. That was amazing.
Team Rocket. Finally. We couldn't hear you before. Something about the mining shift been messing up our comms.
Yeah, something really ain't right in here. And Quill fell down another hole.
Let's see.
Oh.
think I can go in the air now. When I fight.
Another one. I'm parking the Milano, but Drax is out there searching for you.
Maybe you'll find Quill before we do. We're trying to catch up to him.
Guys, we really need to get better at the buddy system.
He is not my buddy. I will find you, Peter Quill. Describe your surroundings.
Old metal, old mining equipment, just old.
Noted.
A weird bunch of stuff to mine.
What was it?
I don't know. Weird cubey hunks of rock or metal.
Spot. We'll head that way and keep an eye out for you.
How's my baby?
You can see for yourself if we can get back up there.
All right. Pretty sure that baby's our ticket upward. Somehow.
It's a possibility. Maybe try something else.
Let's see there that fancy go. Footwork, Gamora.
Bet you can't do this.
That is physically impossible.
It's physically impossible.
Drax, think you can heft that container?
Behold the might of a Catathian warrior! Remember this moment should you ever think of crossing me, assassin.
I'll remember how slowly you moved.
Mm-hmm. All right, Rocket. We're back on track.
Huh? Oh, yeah. Good for you. It ain't stealing if it's abandoned. Wait. Oh, Flog.
Rocket.
Not now, Quill.
Rocket.
Perhaps he has located our monster.
We don't even know what it looks like. The intel was extremely vague.
It wasn't vague. It was rushed. It's probably some cute little...
nightmarish abomination.
Lady Hellbender is a renowned warrior. An ideal specimen would reflect that strength.
Like I said, something scary.
I disagree. Strength is endearing.
With a name like Hellbender, Gamora's probably right. It's gotta be something scary.
Nightmarish. A proper apex predator.
Snarling and nasty. More teeth than all of us combined. Bat-like wings with razor tips. Probably spits poison or acid.
Or acidic poison.
I hope all these are true. I yearn for a worthy challenge.
No, I don't. I'm pretty sure we're supposed to get this.
a distinct sensation navigating this wreck. Catathians call it the Shadow's Gaze.
Now that you mention it, I have felt like I was being watched.
Perhaps our prey is stalking us. I say, let it come.
The monster was drawn to this ship of all places.
Sustenance, no doubt.
Maybe the ship's engines are still vibrating after all these cycles.
Or they draw sustenance from something that is leaking.
Radiation could explain our comm problems.
Well, just keep it sometime. We got company.
Is this from the last dumper?
We haven't even placed it yet.
Let's go.
It will not be far behind.
Let's get cool. Back. I need you to move. Move. I love. You want to leave it. Move. Oh, no, no, sir.
It feels like they're everywhere, laughing at us.
And yet, we cannot retreat.
No one wants to retreat, big guy, but I gotta say, it's fucking scary out there, Quill.
Stand and face it, and make sure they're nullified. Are we heroes to be laughed at? No! I'll laugh at them instead. Who's with me?
Wise words, Peter Quill.
This is gonna be fun.
Wait.
Toss them around.
We ain't such a bad team after all.
You kids, we're the best. Gamora, slice them up.
Cut to pieces.
There we go. Rock it.
Boop. You do it.
Your magical words have fueled my muscles.
You don't stand a chance!
Stop playing with it.
I am obliged to agree with the assassin.
Glorious! Bring on our monster!
We got another little point.
Didn't need to hear that.
Come on, blast them!
I will get one more. I don't think we can right now.
First spot is this way.
How do you know?
My senses are fine-tuned to measure even the tiniest vibrations.
Really?
No, I'm tracking it on my display.
It looks like it's still got some juice. Give it a go, Rocket.
Watch a genius at work!
You are a miracle worker, man.
This tech was built by people who make holes in giant floating space rocks. It's almost insulting.
I have to say, that is an immaculate parking job.
Thanos never tolerated imperfection.
Never been a problem for-
Yeah.
This is it. Last spot.
Can't wait to be out of here. This place feels like it's about to collapse on itself.
I cannot wait to meet our monster.
Yeah, don't worry, Sunshine.
How she hit him?
Is it, doing it?
What?
It appears to be broken.
Ain't nothing broke. That's the sound it's supposed to make.
What sound?
You can't hear that.
Hear what? Oh.
What the hell was that? That shit is sad.
Our monster has arrived!
I see it.
Good. Oh, crap, the door, we... It works. Let's catch our monster.
Ah, here we go.
Hey, that thing's fast! Don't let it get behind you! It could be poisonous!
That's one less thing to hide behind.
Good thinking, Quill.
I think it's staring at me. Perhaps you were
no more things you will be hiding behind.
Alright.
But it can still run. Gotta be some way to slow it down.
Fast, bro.
Groot!
Grab the thing.
What the flark is that?
Definitely not a monster.
Adorable. It's more matted than an Asgardian goat.
We cannot present this pathetic creature to the monster queen of Sektorf 9. She will laugh at us.
Maybe we can use it as bait.
I knew those thumpers wouldn't work.
What? My thumpers are state-of-the-art. Musclehead's the one who rushed at the first thing that came through the door.
My head is not made of muscle.
What the...
Stupid.
You guys seeing what I'm seeing?
Yes. Now that is a monster.
A space whale, that's what it is.
Alright. Enough of the warm-up. Time to catch us a real monster. Let's get paid.
What in hell's name is that?
Definitely not cleaner bots.
What the hell is going on?
Watch it!
What the hell's going on? I think that's the first one. That first thing that you saw.
Now. Curse these volatile ruins!
Drax, go!
Oh, you get to fly the ship.
Hold on to your clutch, people! Rocket, hit the music!
On it!
Focus on flying, Peter!
Someone play this man a song!
Yeah, we're talking. Watch the ship.
I'm watching.
You ain't.
Drax, wait. I am holding my buttocks as Peter Quill instructed.
Watch it.
Someone give me a hand. Am I right?
How about one upside the head?
Heads up!
We have to bring it coming. Blow it away, Quill.
Thread the needle.
Don't even think about it.
Biggest way through is through. You're dying with a guilty conscience, assassin.
Don't you get through on my ship.
My ship.
Oh. That's it. Let me drive. You're gonna get us killed.
You're gonna get us killed.
Maybe we are in this hell.
Do not be ridiculous. This place lacks the eternal frost. That's our duty.
Your hell is frozen?
Your hell is frozen, no, no,
try putting on a shirt!
See? He's so cool.
Groot says watch out!
Yeah, thanks for the heads up!
Bro, the game kind of froze on me. That won't happen.
See? He's so cool.
Oh, shit, that was close. Problem two.
Want me to take the control?
The whole time.
No, I got this!
Clearly!
Watch it! Don't get us killed.
Come on.
There's still so much stuff I want to steal. We ain't gonna make it. Hit the blue button!
What blue button?
The one
one for the secret boosters I added. Can you please stop adding things?
Oh, there you go.
Punch it, Peter.
Now is not the time for hand-to-hand combat.
Whoa, fuck yeah! Definitely a fan of the blue button.
They're shot on all sides. We ain't gonna make it.
We'll make it. Maybe.
There's the exit.
See? Home stretch.
No relax. Rest.
There we go. Get out of here.
Yeah! And that's what Yo. I call a win, people.
How's that a win? Our monster just got eaten.
Whatever you can fly away from
means you screwed up because you had to fly away from it.
Please don't be Nova Corps. Please don't be Nova Corps. Please don't be Nova Corps.
It is Nova Corps.
We're going to end this video right here because this is chapter 2, basically. So, if you enjoyed this video or want more content like this, make sure to give this video a like if you already haven't.
I'm serious, subscribe to the channel.
If you're ready or not, hit the notification bell so you can get future content. And I'll see you guys next time.
Not really, no.